I don't have enough space for that.
Tombe, toi?
Mange? Hakan!
What is this?
Cultist, waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
I know him. That's Dr. Mingus.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation! Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized!
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here, but raised, lied to, by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him well. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan, enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize our rebellion for the sake of impulse.
Edsley, go scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain.
Last warning.
Follow Edsley. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay, I'll find the box.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amaru is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
Jonah, can you answer?
Yeah, me and Uchu set up camp. Everything's okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukulkan. That's what Unuratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the box before the next cataclysm hits.
Hatsutspalchov, Masa, Le Yamaso, Hatsukob, Le Kashilwanakosobeshan, Uttutanu Baitalob.
I think it's part of growing up, pushing boundaries. Are they in danger?
Ma, leakananovo sahakunskovo. Vale, tutanke milove, huchinkov yetel tunich leakananovo.
All full up. Can't carry anymore. I don't think anything could have prepared me for this place. The people, their history, everything they've lived and who they are today. To hear him tell it, Amaru, Dominguez, Kukulkan only wants to keep Paititi safe. But I've seen the lengths he'll go to, the murder and cruelty. I have to. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Thank you. Talach Waitial, Maguyik Uhum, Lenoch Kaho, Uhahile San Samal, Kuhach Sutul Kasil, Yetel Uhumilo, Mistingwalik, Yoksal Bishu Keshel, Ukahnalilo, San Samal Ukato, Ulakuyabil, Hanal, Nok, Tagin, Mantatsku, Sipoltiko, Pashanti Ulako, Ukato Kayanak, Shantiobi. Pehmishbak, kubeita lupatal, jetele jantio. Hach jabeyo, jan kine kin naiti in putzul. Chen kainchak, humpel cheme, kashike nichil leal kafjao. Helin betike, bale tulaka linkustale, wikuchil jane. Min hach malo, kain hetzeh beyo. Min unah in utzul, tukultik lailie. Nip olal ikil awujiken. Begin wolukesab, jab alil in tukule.
Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something. I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right. Can't quite make the dialect out. All full up. Can't carry anymore. I don't understand. It's almost like a creel. Patoli is said to be one of the oldest games in America, played by all walks of life. Players were known to gamble all of their worldly possessions over a single round, from blankets and precious stones to their homes and even their family's freedom. The god of art and games, Makwul Shoktol, is considered an active participant in the game, responsible...
Dijon Pelkin Hatch Jan Meyah, Haj, Kukulkan Tuyalah, Janubinton Utsil, Vale, Yabe Laili, Uchamahu Kupsibalobe.
Unurato Yetel, Wakuxul Makobe, Letiopu Hajil, Uchilan Kabilo Paititi, Wabeya Katikten, Yetel Machente en tu cultiki. Vale, Beijing Wole, Chenten yante numuki lingualik. Usasig sipile. So kukuchu lukin le olal. Una huchiba lunuratu. Ukup kimesi kukulkan. Tialusud lekino. Makulpachi. Yoksal le tukulo bello. Kukimesalu yabili. Le olal bakan mishmaktik baltiko.
Where is my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and her Khan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. A ceremonial whistle used during human sacrifices. The sound emitted from the skull-shaped instrument has been compared to the tormented... This is a formidable weapon. Heavy wood line. All right. Right. All right. All full up. Can't carry any more. Through there. Having not heard from Lopez, someone... This seems to represent Unuratu leading a group in rebellion. The smell. This must be the place Etsley mentioned. Steady, Lara. Steady. This must be the place Etsley mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady. You can do this.
I guess I have no choice. Is this one of the rebels? Great. I guess I have no choice. Is this one of the rebels? A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. Yes! Through there.